How come New York City doesn't seem to work? I'm talking about the schools, the crime, the hospitals, the strikes, the housing, the garbage, the holes in the street. In London or Paris or Tokyo, where problems just as big are faced with less money than we have here, the results are better. I don't think the mayor's job is that tough, and I'm convinced that New York City can work. The mayor is the person who can make it work, and that's why I'm running. I'm Al Blumenthal.